So, do trees fart? You heard it right, F-A-R-T, fart. Seems like a funny question indeed, but then trees do fart. There has been extensive research on tree fart. What happens is trees which are dead release a lot of carbon dioxide, methane and ammonia and nitrous oxide into the air, and this is called tree fart. So if you have a dead tree in your compound, you better uproot it entirely and dump it somewhere else, because otherwise this dead tree is going to fart and release a lot of carbon dioxide, methane, nitrous oxide into your atmosphere. So like us, trees do fart, and the tree fart is even more dangerous than human fart. Thank you very much.